Here I'm going to be demonstrating how to get into a zero water filter. What you do is you just get a knife and score it in between the top and the outside, and you just go around. This has already been done, but it's really not that hard to do. You just go around like that, and then you just pop it out. And with whatever method you're thinking of to reuse it, this is an easy way to reuse the container. The Zero Water Company returns money to residents of the United States that send their used Zero Water filters to them. They have a process of recharging them. The kit contains a TDS reader and reads the total dissolved solids. When it reads 006 or more, it is time to change the filter. Environmentalists have the option of processing the activated charcoal and ion exchange resins with acid and bases. I'll put a link below that demonstrates this technique. Another option is tossing the used activated charcoal and ion exchange resin and purchasing new activated charcoal and ion exchange resins. I'll put an affiliate link below that you can purchase. Activated charcoal is recharged in the presence of sunlight. The UV light recharges it. The outside temperature does not matter. If you are able to collect all the activated charcoal, you can recharge in sunlight. Spillage will make this process tricky. Ion exchange resins are tiny plastic beads that take salt out of the water and put other salts back in. The plastic is the same material that phonograph records used to be made out of. This is relevant because ion exchange resins, being plastic, are susceptible to damage by the same sorts of things as other plastics. Plastics exposed to the sun get damaged by the UV light and ozone. Plastic resin beads break with force. Sunlight, ozone, chlorine, exposure to the air, all these things damage resins over time. Ion exchange resins are recharged by washing with acids and bases. There's a link below that demonstrates the process. I thought I would share this information to verify the effects of sunlight on activated charcoal. The ion exchange resins do deteriorate over time with repetitive exposure to sunlight. I've kept the How to Reuse the Zero Water Filter video up so people can see how to reuse the container. Activated charcoal and the ion exchange resins can be purchased. Links to purchase these products are in the details section below. Thanks for your interest and have a nice day.